Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. He encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of Locke's elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
And who are you, then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Who's there?
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Get back! Get the fuck away from me!
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
Now it looks like you've seen a ghost. And liver.
They are ghosts.
I finished. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Thank you. Joe in the suppression of our desire.
Thank you. Still not as free.
Thank you.
me! About me!
One of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
You're gonna chase here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. The mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then. All right, this way. Any use anyway. Because he told her, I was just tired of looking at his hands. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just get a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all money is gone? All money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. It makes you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's so much for you to absorb. There. Right? In the same way, cheap here. We made the consumer get a means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Yeah, I should have got his name first. Now it's true.
I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
Luncheons and golden parachutes. Where are the survivors? Where are the sharks? I'll be kept in the water. Thank you.
behind you! Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. What a way to get up from the kitchen.
have your turn.
Huh?
out.
I can see his ghost. How do you know you're not a patient?
Understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not patient?
Subject, Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
The fumes are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
a proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject.
Contacted something supernatural.
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wellrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Thank you.
My job. You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you. tried to explain. I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow, the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It holds of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Virchow discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. Become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that?